for the last 20 years, walking became increasingly more difficult because of the pain. And because I had no cartilage in there, it was just bone on bone, my knees also began to bow. I didn't realize that the technology was such now that you could plan on getting joint replacement at age 69 and have it good for the rest of your life.
Well, first of all, we want to make sure that the joint replacement is the right surgery for them. Some people have some common misconceptions about what a new joint will do for them, that it may relieve all of their pain and that it'll restore them to their 4-minute mile. So once you get some of the myths about joint replacement behind you, then you can concentrate on whether this is the right surgery for that patient.
I call it the clean surgery because these patients are not sick, they're healthy patients, and we're getting them right back on their feet doing the things they love to do. Basically at Franciscan, the joint camp consists of taking patients through their pre-surgery class, their surgery, their rehabilitation, all together as a group.
The day after surgery, which we call day one in the therapy world, we do an evaluation in the morning and we get them up, we get them out of bed, we get them walking, and then that afternoon we follow up with our group at 1 o'clock in a group format, and we can have anywhere from 2 to 12 patients together that we go through information and exercises.
I think the joint camp experience is unique in that it provides two things. Number one is the camaraderie of other patients going through it at the same time. The other thing is, in addition to the group experience, there is an individual experience because everyone is unique. And I think our physical therapist and the team of the nurses and everyone on the floor acknowledges that, and that you have some therapy time that is dedicated just to you and your unique and special needs.
And on the last day, we have the opportunity to play putt-putt golf for a prize. And it's an opportunity for people to see that, you know what, I am getting better, there are fun things I can do, and that's generally their exit to leave the hospital.
You have a lot of patients that come back and just are really grateful for all we've done. And I explain that it's a team process, that, you know, I put forth some of the effort with my skills, but also they need to put forth the effort with their rehabilitation. And most people are very, very happy.
I can honestly say that I'm walking pain-free now. And I can walk 18 holes out here without a problem. It's been a big change in my life.